Hello students, welcome to video class. Today we are going to learn some problems from exercise 4.3. Question number 8. A ball is in the form of a cube of each side 5 meter long. A person requires 625,000 cube centimeter of air to breathe. How many persons can be accommodated in the hall if each person should have sufficient amount of air to breathe? In this question, it is given that each person requires 625,000 cube centimeter of air to breathe. By using this data, first we are going to find volume of hall. Therefore, side of hall is equal to 5 meter. Since it is given in meter, meter we are going to convert into centimeter. So 5 into 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So multiply by 100 centimeter to get centimeters. 5 into 100 is 500 centimeter. So side of all is 500 centimeter. Therefore, volume of all L cubed is equal to length, that is side of all, we know that is 500 centimeter. So 500 centimeter to the power 3. Multiply 500 centimeter into 500 centimeter into 500 centimeter. So if you multiply 500 centimeter into 500 centimeter into 500 centimeter, you will get 12 crore 50 lakh cube centimeter. Volume of all the 12 crore 50 lakh cube centimeter. We know volume of air required to breathe per person, that is 625,000 cube centimeter. So a person, that is 625,000 cube centimeter. 625,000 cube centimeter. Actually, we are going to find number of persons can be accommodated in the hall. Therefore, number of persons can be accommodated here in the hall. Volume of the hall we know 12 crore 50 lakh cube centimeter. Divide by volume of air required to breathe for the person, that is 6,35,000 cube centimeter. You can cancel it. Cube root will get cancelled. 3 zeros will get cancelled. Then you can cancel this by this. To cancel, you will get 200. Therefore, number of persons can be accommodated in the hall D 200. Next question, question number 9. A cube shaped piece of wood is to be cut into equal cube shape pieces if the edge of the larger cube is 6.4 centimeter and the edge of each smaller cube is 1.6 centimeter, find the number of small cubes obtained. Here, edge of larger cube is given, that is 6.4 centimeter, and edge of smaller cube is given, that is 1.6 centimeter. By using this data, we are going to find number of smaller cubes. Let edge of larger cube be capital letter L. The edge of larger cube, that is capital letter L, is equal to 6.4 centimeter, and the edge of smaller cube smaller than L is equal to 1.6 centimeter. Actually, what is your aim? By using this data, we are going to find the number of smaller cubes. Therefore, number of small cubes is equal to volume of larger cube divided by volume of smaller cube. That is capital L to the power 3 smaller than L to the power 6.4 centimeter cube divided by 1.6 centimeter to the power. Therefore, number of small cubes is equal to 6.4 centimeter into 6.4 centimeter into 6.4 centimeter divided by 1.6 centimeter into 1.6 centimeter into 1.6 centimeter. We can cancel it. 1.6 are 1, 4, 1.6 are 6.4. We can cancel it. Four into four. 4 fours are 16. 16 fours are 16. Therefore, number of small cubes be 64. Thank you, students.